influential people. Sonia Sotomayor, the first Hispanic American woman serving on the Supreme Court of the United States. Valentin Abe, one of Time Magazine's most influential people. He's the first social entrepreneur to bring fish farming to Haiti. Claudia Crego, the first in her family to go to college thanks to FIU's First Generation Fund.
What will you be first at?
Our first generation scholarship recipients here at FIU reflect the vibrant diversity of Miami. Over 91% of our scholarship recipients are from historically underrepresented minority groups.
La beca de primera generación ha significado para nosotras, yo creo para ella también, libertad económica primeramente.
In just the first 3 years of the first generation program, FIU awarded over $3 million in critical financial support to over 4,600 students.
If I would have never gotten the first generation scholarship, who knows if I could have books to read the semester.
It's the only scholarship of its kind in the United States with 100% state matching.
In these tough times, anything, a dollar, means a meal for a student. It provides me economic freedom to pursue my academic life. And access to higher education these days is so hard for so many students. I feel blessed, and I feel it's an opportunity that can't be wasted.
Hubiera querido para mi hija educación universitaria, la que yo no tuve. Siempre soñé que ella fuera universitaria, que llegara lo más lejos que ella pudiera. Veo mi sueño que sí, que se va a realizar en ella. Yo creo que sí.
We need your support to continue the program and increase these numbers.
Help FIU continue to foster and educate our next generation of leaders.